beside myself with joy to have him back. He is a six-time award-winning magician from the Magic Castle. Over. He is also the past vice president of the Academy of Magical Arts at the Magic Castle.
Yeah.
What does that mean? He said, that means I was in charge of vice. Please welcome to the stage, Pop Haydn.
Folks, it's a pleasure to be here with you. This is a special night. This is Diamond Lil's Gold Rush Follies. There was Diamond Lil, Lily von Stuck. And Lily, the real Diamond Lil actually ran a saloon in Skagway, Alaska during the Gold Rush in the 1890s. It was called the Red Onion Saloon. Yes, she was very famous. She was called Diamond Lil because she had a 2-carat diamond planted in her front tooth right here. She had made a fortune in the Gold Rush. She would get at least $1,000 a night for sleeping with any man, but mostly she made money off the other people. She made a terrible mistake after the Gold Rush. She fell in love with a man. He took everything she had. And in 1910, some newspaper reporter found her in Seattle working as a charwoman cleaning floors. And he interviewed her, and she told him her story of how she had once been the great Diamond Lil in Skagway, lost all her money to this man. She says, now I'm on all fours, trying to make a living. Just like I was before. But this is supposedly respectable.